Now we are doing part 51. This is a definite integral property. Integral 0 to a f of a minus a dx equal to integral 0 to a f of x dx. X is a minus x. This property use panni spin the sum cell. This is f of x and f sin cube x cos x. Then cos 5 by 2 minus x. Sin of 90 minus theta, cos theta. So cos cube x, cos of 90 minus theta, sin theta. So sin x. So this also I. According to the property, this also I. F of a minus x, dx equal to integral 0 to a, f of x, dx. Now we add both I and I. So 2i. The one and mark panike. This mark it as 2. Adding 1 and 2. Same sum in the previous class we have seen. But another method we have to use. In using the property of definite integral, we have to use this property. So 1 plus 1. IU add panna 2i. So 2i equal to integral 0 to 5 by 2. Rendu add panna. Sin cube x cos x common plus cos cube x sin x dx equal to integral 0 to 5 by 2. This is common arc, sin x common arc. Then cos x also take outside. Sin x inside will have sin square x. That is my Indian case. Cos square x then dx. So equal to integral 0 to 5 by 2 sin x cos x dx. This is 1. Now, this is 2 sin a cos a. And the formula is but here 2 is there. So, we are multiplying and dividing by 2. So, 2 is 1 by 2. Integral 0 to 5 by 2 2 sin x cos x dx. 2 sin a cos a is equal to. So 1 by 2 integral 0 to 5 by 2 sin 2x dx. So equal to half. Integrate panna sin x integration minus cos. Minus cos 2x by 2 limit is 0 to 5 by 2. So, the minus is very good. So, minus of this also you take outside. So, 1 by 4. Now, cos 2x limit 0 to 5 by 2. So, equal to minus 1 by 4. Cos 2 5 by 2 minus upper limit minus lower limit. So minus 1 by 4, 2 to cancel, cos 5 minus cos 0. So minus 1 by 5, cos 5 minus 1. Then you are going to cos 5 equal to minus 1. Cos 0, 1. Take minus outside, so this becomes plus. So 1 by 4, again 2, this will cancel, 1 by 2. In the beginning, we can add 2i. So 2i equal to 1 by 2. So I equal to 1 by 2. This is the answer for this. The same question in the previous class we have done in another method. Sin x equal to t. In the method is no. Sin x equal to t. Therefore, cos x dx equal to dt in the no. But in the question beginning day, using the property of definite integral, we have to do this problem. So the answer is I equal to 1 by 4. So this answer is correct. Thank you.